To install LeapFrog Connect, insert the CD that came with your child's toy in your computer's CD-ROM drive. You must be connected to the internet to install the application. You can also download LeapFrog Connect by going to leapfrog.com/support and clicking on LeapFrog Connect. This will take you to the LeapFrog Connect customer support page, where the application is available for download. Follow the prompts to install the LeapFrog Connect application. You need to install the appropriate version of LeapFrog Connect for each connected toy your child owns. For example, if your child has a Tag and a Leapster 2, you will need to download the LeapFrog Connect application for both toys. Installation can take several minutes and include pauses, so please be patient. When finished, you'll see a screen confirming that the LeapFrog Connect application has successfully installed on your computer. Click the Continue button to set up your child's device. First, you'll need to select the device that you want to set up. As an example, we'll walk through the setup for the Tag Reader. When the LeapFrog Connect application starts up, you will see the LeapFrog Connect home screen. Click Set Up Your Tag and follow the on-screen instructions to connect your child's toy to your computer with the included USB cable. You'll now need to create a LeapFrog parent account. Your LeapFrog parent account is the first step to giving you access to the LeapFrog learning path, which offers personalized insight into the skills your child is exploring while playing with LeapFrog products. It also enables your child to collect rewards they've earned on their device. Creating a LeapFrog parent account is easy. Just enter your name, email address, your year of birth, and choose a password. Your year of birth is used to determine eligibility and will not be saved. Then click Agree and Continue. If you already have a LeapFrog parent account, click Sign In to enter your email address and password on the Already Have an Account screen. After creating your LeapFrog parent account, you'll need to provide information about who plays with the toy. This will create a personal LeapFrog learning path for your child and allows you to see the skills your child is exploring as he or she plays with their LeapFrog toys. Click Who Plays With This Tag and enter your child's first name, month and year of birth, grade level and gender, then click Save. If you are setting up a Leapster 2 or Didge, repeat the process for each player name on the toy. When you're finished, click Finish. That's all. Now you'll be directed to the LeapFrog Connect homepage. With LeapFrog Connect, you can download, customize and manage content, and view rewards for your child's toys. You can also explore the LeapFrog learning path and manage your LeapFrog parent account. All of the LeapFrog toys that you have connected will be displayed in the center of the screen. Click the name in the box of the toy you want to view. If you see a yellow button with an exclamation mark next to any name, that means your child's toy is not completely set up. Click the yellow button and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the setup.